I bear no ill will. I too shall be stirred. How quaint.